My name is Kate Fickell, and welcome to Craft Beer Fridays. We have ourselves a nice windy model hair day, so that's fun. Today I will be reviewing Peanut Butter Porter from Back 40 Beer Company. They are located in Gadsden, Alabama, and this goes at 10.5% alcohol by volume. Now that is what I call comfort food. Well, comfort beer, I should say. I just want everyone to take a minute and appreciate this packaging. This can is amazing. First of all, it looks like a legitimate jar of peanut butter, so I think that's absolutely awesome. Let's hope it tastes just as good as it looks. The color looks to me like a dark brown, almost black, and a nice tan, frothy, bubbly, foamy head. This smells sweet and malty. Let's try it. I'm so excited. Does have a little bit of a bite when you first taste this, but you do get a very recognizable peanut flavor. It is creamy. I guess I was expecting a little bit more that you get kind of from a nitro beer, just because when I think of peanut butter, I think of super creamy, but you get that peanut and malt flavor. A little bit about what is in the beer. For the hops, it is Apollo, and for the malts, they have Two Row, C60, C80, Midnight Wheat, and chocolate. And the other stuff that is in this is peanuts, well, crushed peanuts, and natural peanut butter extract. On the can, it has three little pictures to pair with ice cream, cheeseburgers, and bacon. You could also pair this with jelly too. I would eat this with a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Or like dip a banana in this or something. You can get creative. It's also not as intense as you might think it would be. You're probably thinking, ew, a peanut butter porter, how disgusting. But it goes down really smooth. It's got enough of that peanut chocolate malt flavor that it's enough to be, like I said, comfort food, a good dessert beer, just really smooth for 10.5. Of course, you do get a little bitterness. Overall, this beer is really good. It's also nice because it's not overbearing in the sweetness. I could definitely drink a couple of these and not feel sick to my stomach. Now it's time for topics of the day. First off, I just want to brag that I started my Star Wars leg tattoo sleeve. Here's a picture of the progress that I've gotten so far. It's definitely a process and my leg is hurting, but I'm very excited for the whole thing to be done. I know it'll take forever, but I'm getting it done in Pelham, Alabama at Revolution Inc. I know it's been a while, but here are the beer selfies and Santa selfies that I have since it's the holidays. Thought I would be festive. So thank you for sending it in, and here they are. Enjoy. Happy holidays, everyone. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe, and remember, life is too short to drink bad beer.